What's up, guys? Land776 plays here, and today for you guys, I got AMC's The Walking Dead for you guys. Well, it's not the TV show or anything like that. It's the game based on, well, it's not based on the TV show. It's before the TV show. Sorry, guys, if I'm not so quite dubbed. It's because, I made two parts of this today. That's why when I start, I'll be so far. It's because I made two parts of it today. And they had no sound, so I had to get rid of them, guys. So, yeah. Guys, I'm not feeling too good. And, I feel like crap, guys. I just feel like crap. My teeth are hurting. But, yeah, guys, this is the game. Xbox 360, as you can see right there. Walking Dead. Survival Instinct, the back of it. And, yeah. Yeah, guys, so, let's take this guy. I don't want you. Let's give weapon. Well. Alright, let's just get into this guy's, into location. Guys, this is kind of hard, guys, so, yeah. Alright, guys, so there might be some jump up scares. I really hope not. Because it's nighttime at my house now. And I get kind of woozy and stuff like that. If I get jump scares and I'll get scared and I'll scream. Because I am feeling too good and yeah, jump scares are just aren't the best for me. So I guess this guy's dead. So we gotta check the Haunted Police Station, guys. It's down here. So yeah, guys, the power is out. Yeah, guys, I'm very, very. I guess scared right now. I don't know how to really say it. You guys are probably like, oh sh! Oh god, guys! Holy crap! I told you. Get out of here! Get away! Flare? What do I need a flare for? But guys, in real life, I'll be scared to hell. This was real life. Wish you could pick up that, like these little hammers right here. I know, guys, it's just a game, but I'm, like, not a joke scared right now. fire shotgun rounds and pistol rounds, but there's no like shotguns or pistols. That's kind of weird. Oh, guys, I found a revolver. Sweet. But I want to flip a grenade. That's funny, guys. I'm finding... I'm finding, like, pretty much... lockup? Guys, I'm really scared right now. Deputy office? Sheriff office? Talk to John Ed Turner? At least we found someone. Find new vehicle, search the motel, find the deputy. You got a gun in here, boy? Whoa, what's this? I don't want to talk to him. Dude, is this a gun? That's just CB. These both CBs look like. This guy has no gun. How is he protecting himself? Well, he boards up this, but how is he really protecting himself? I'm with, like, the deputies. Oh, probably because the deputy's gone. There's two deputy offices. Lock up, dispatch office, armory. Oh, so that's where I found the locker room. Two garage. Alright, guys, let's get out of this scary PlayStation. Guys, I'm literally not kidding. I don't know where to go. And I'm scared as hell, guys, right now. I am freaking shaking. Is that the right way? That's not the right way. That's not the right way. What's in here? Yeah, guys, I'm scared to death right now. I mean, I seem like it's some kind of calm. That's because for you guys, I'm calm. Alright, guys, so this is... But yeah, guys. I won't run. I'm out for it, boys. I'm out for it. Boys, I'm running for it. Well, guys, I am actually not kidding. I'm really scared right now. Alright, we got two bullets. Oh, we got a lot. Alright, let's open it. Hold on, guys. Woo! Oh, guys, I'm out of ammo. Alright, guys, I'm out of here. Cause I died. I'm out of here, guys. Yeah, guys, subscribe for more, comment for more, do all that good stuff you guys do, like for more, do all that good stuff you guys do, and yeah, guys, hope you guys enjoyed it, and hope you guys liked it, and if you did, please hit that subscribe button, and please hit that like button, and I'll see you guys on Flipside. Peace.